County officials recently released a plan to reopen that included strong guidance for business and residents. The county's plan to deal with coronavirus and taking care of the surge lessens cases seen. The municipalities and law enforcement will work to put stronger orders in place if necessary. The plan, called a safe restart recommendation, includes three phases. The county will remain in each phase for at least 14 days. The county releases advisory plan to limit the coronavirus, urging businesses to limit capacity at at-risk people, and at-risk people should stay at home. We are now in phase one. Phase one says that if a business opens, they should follow the Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation's best practices and any recommendations specific to their particular type of business. Capacity in bars, restaurants, and non-essential businesses should be limited to 25% of capacity, and for outdoor events, people should stay at least 6 feet away from each other. Community member actions during this session are for community members to avoid going to places where safety measures are not in practice, to wash your hands with soap and water, use hand sanitizer, especially after touching frequently used items or surfaces, to avoid touching your face, to sneeze or cough into a tissue or inside of your elbow, to disinfect frequently used items and surfaces as much as possible, to strongly consider using a cloth face coverings while in public, particularly when using mass transit. And if you're sick, stay at home, do not go to work or school or any other place, and to follow the advice of a medical practitioner, and to follow public health quarantine isolation orders when ill or when you were close to contact of someone who does have coronavirus. Business actions during this phase should be that businesses that choose to open may do so using the general best practice guidelines from Wisconsin Economic Development Corporation in any sector, specific recommendations that apply to the work being done. If your sector is not included in the CDC, it has additional resources for sectors or organizations to reference. Limit capacity with non-essential businesses, bars, and restaurants to 25%. Events held outdoors should allow for people to maintain 6 feet of physical distance from others, to support online education, remote work options as able, to encourage curbside pickup to reduce in-store traffic and long lines. And if community members choose to gather socially, private indoor social gatherings should be limited to 10 people or less, again with physical distancing. To encourage masking for both staff and consumers, Sheboygan has met three of the five criteria necessary to go on to the next phase. The criteria that have been met is a downward trajectory of positive cases. Sheboygan County hospitals have the ability to treat all patients requiring hospitalization, and every resident who tests positive for COVID-19 is interviewed within 24 hours of the test results. The items that still need to be met is adequate PPE available to healthcare personnel. They call for an 8-day supply for all healthcare facilities, and that's currently not available. And testing availability for residents with COVID-like symptoms. The Public Health Department is working to bring public testing opportunity in conjunction with the National Guard later in the next week or two. And hopefully we'll be able to meet those last two and go on to phase two. Emergency management is also working to bring in extra PPE for healthcare partners so they have that 8-day supply on hand. Let's review some of the numbers. Last week, we had 68 positive cases. This week, we went up 3 new positive cases. We had 17 active cases in this county last week. This week, we only have 5, so 12 of those have recovered. Now we have a total of, last week we had 48 who had recovered from the coronavirus. This week that total is up to 63. That's an increase of 15 people. Last week we had one hospitalization. This week we have 0. And there are 3 deaths. The Mead Public Library is currently offering pickup of library materials. The library will be open limited hours to the public starting on May 26th from on Monday through Friday from 10 to 6 and Saturday 10 till 2. The third floor meeting rooms, the third floor rather, and meeting rooms will still be closed. The Senior Activity Center will still remain closed. And Mission Court will be conducting virtual hearings for the next few months. Our city parks will remain open. All city playgrounds will remain closed till at least May 26th. All city park buildings and shelters and restrooms will remain closed until May 26th. And all other city buildings will be remaining closed until the 26th.